Captain Sanders, you'll have to excuse me. I'm off of services soon. Captain Sanders, you'll have to excuse me. I'm off for services soon. Captain Sanders, you'll have to excuse me. I'm off for services soon. I know a lot of faiths have shrunk, but I'm Baptist. No, I know a lot of faiths have shrunk, but I'm Baptist. No, I know a lot of faiths have shrunk, but I'm a Baptist. I know the technical aspect, but nothing more. I know the technical aspect, but nothing more. I'm not sure what you want me to say. I'm not sure what you want me to say. I'm the doppelganger of the man you know as Eric Menard. I am the doppelganger of the man you know as Eric Menard. Well, I'm glad you have a greater appreciation of the multiverse, but I'm not the Phantom, and I don't know Eobard. Well, I'm glad you have a greater appreciation of the multiverse, but I'm not the Phantom, and I don't know Eobard. I'm not his father. And he's not my kid. I'm not his father. And he's not my son. I'm not his father. And he's not my son. I don't have anything to do with the old group that Menard created known as the Network, or the... No, I don't have anything to do with the old group that Menard created known as the Network, or its new incarnation. Known as the Knights. No, I don't have anything to do with the... No, I don't have anything to do with the old network. No, I don't have anything to do with the old group that Menard created, known as the Network, or its new incarnation, known as the Knights. To do with the old group that Menard created known as the Network, or its new incarnation known as the Knights. You had a captain that was hooked on the side effects. You had a captain that was hooked on quad lithium. I personally was destroyed because of the side effects. You had a captain that was hooked on quad lithium. I personally was destroyed because of the side effects. You had a captain that was hooked on quad lithium. I personally would destroy it because of the side effects. You had a captain that was hooked on quad lithium. I personally would destroy it because of the side effects. I did. Never again. I saw all I needed to. I did once. Never again. I didn't need to. I saw all I needed. I did once. Never again. I didn't need to. I saw all I needed. I did once. Never again. I didn't need to. I saw all I needed. I had only one encounter. There's no residual effects. I had only one encounter. There's no residual effects. That's classified. That's classified. I've been a Starfleet captain since my arrival here. I've been a Starfleet captain off the grid since my arrival here. I've been a Starfleet captain off the grid since my arrival here. I've been a Starfleet captain off the grid since. I've been a Starfleet captain off the grid since my arrival here. It's been very off-putting to live in a universe where everything feels altered. But I've done my best with my wife and my daughter. It's very off-putting to live in a universe where everything feels altered. But I've done my best with my wife and my daughter. It feels very off-putting to live in a universe where everything feels altered. But I've done my best with my wife and my daughter. After years of being here, I decided to settle down. It's life. That happens. After years of being here, I decided to settle down. It's life. It happens. After years of being here, I decided to settle down. It's life. It happens. Where I'm from, there was an attack on Vulcan. Started to see hints of the end of times. So I began in where I'm from, there was an attack on Vulcan. It was destroyed. I began to see signs of the end of times. Began to collect every time travel device that I could find. Hold on. Where I'm from, there's an attack on Vulcan, and it's destroyed. I began to see signs of the end of days, doing more research. I began to find dimensional devices that transport me through space, time. I actually ended up coming to this universe, meeting your Menard. And he seemed nice, but I had to get back. Eventually, I served on board the USS Isis. It seemed all of those devices that I had collected wasn't a good idea. It trapped my ship. Brought us not only in another universe, but another time. Thankfully, you all have dealt with the Phantom. So it would seem that my life's work was for nothing, except for this. Here and now, trying to put everything back together. There's a man. Well, if you can call him that. He told me of my possible destiny. And so off I went. There's a man. Well, if you can call him that. His name's Varen Frost. And he told me of my destiny. Possible destiny. And so off I went. The planet, the planet's been banned by Starfleet. But when does that stop us? If you need the coordinates, just don't tell Admiral Trochum where you got them from. The planet's been banned by Starfleet. Planet's been banned by Starfleet, but when does that stop us? If you need the coordinates, they're yours. Just don't tell Admiral Trochum where you got them from. If you need the current coordinates, okay, I gotta say that. The planet's planet's manned by Starfleet, but what does that stop us? If you need its current coordinates, they're yours. Just don't tell Admiral Trochum where you got them from. The planet's been banned by Starfleet, but when does that stop us? If you need the current coordinates, they're yours. Just don't tell Admiral Trochum where you got them from. He's not always there. He appears randomly, neverwhere. He's not always there. He appears randomly, neverwhere. It's hard to explain. Honestly, my mind feels kind of heavy thinking about it. Honestly, my mind feels heavy just thinking about everything involved. Okay. We're less than insects to him. But honestly, go. It might put you on the path you're looking for. We're honestly less than insects to him. But if he's there, it might just set you on the path you're looking for. We're honestly less than insects to him. But if he's there, it might set you on the path you're looking for. I want you to find your friend. Plus, if I had a son, I'd want someone to help. And I believe in accountability. I want you to find your friend. Plus, if I had a son, I'd want someone to help him. And I believe in accountability. February 9th, my personal journals of Aaron Frost were ransacked. Skimmed through, per se. That same day, my time travel devices and dimensional hops were taken. February 9th, my log entries on Baron Frost, the location, whatnot, was ransacked, more than skimmed through. That same day, all of my time travel devices and dimensional hops were taken. Hit and I got nothing until you showed up. So I'm taking this by faith. I did and I got nothing until you showed up. So I'm taking this by faith. I did. I did, and I got nothing until you showed up. So, I'm taking this by faith. You tell me when you find him. You tell me when you find him. You tell me when you find him. Menard out. You tell me when you find him. Menard out. Okay, and that's it.